शिवोहं 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 शिवोहं।
गुरुजी, व्हाट इज द इंपॉर्टेंस एंड रिलेशन बिटवीन मृत संजीवनी मुद्रा एंड बगलामुखी साधना? डज इट गिव एनी स्पिरिचुअल बेनिफिट और जस्ट हेल्थ बेनिफिट? यू सी दैट मुद्रा मीन्स नॉन वर्बल कम्युनिकेशन. Different mudras make changes in the panchamahabhutas in your soul, and those changes will communicate with the external divine energy. So this mrita sanjeevani mudra in bagalamukhi is given to balance the bagalamukhi shakti in you. It is very very powerful energy, stillness energy. So it has to balance and activate that energy. So we have given a mrita sanjeevani mudra, and also we have shared with you the mahamrutyunjaya mantra. And when I come to this, of course in the all the way we explain mahamrutyunjaya is for health benefit, but it has a many more benefits with your pitrus, with your other different type of doshas. If you have a, you know, the karma, it's very bad that you are going to through the accident or anything, it will protect you. So it will protect you, it will enhance your energy. If your energy is good, psychic abundance, what I say, riddhi, then you can manifest a siddhi outside. So mahamrutyunjaya, that mrita sanjeevani mantra mudra is very important in bagalamukhi sadhana. And you know that the rudra, mrutyunjaya, is the one who controls the bagalamukhi shakti. So it is something, a supportive, protective tool when you do this bagalamukhi sadhana. And if bagalamukhi sadhana you do, you know the benefits, all the benefits. So mudra is a part of that sadhana. Means if I want to get the benefits of that sadhana, means I should follow that procedure, sadhana, as given to you.
Shivoham, 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 shivoham.